And just real quick, guys, just a disclaimer before I keep the recording.
Okay, so first period was gym. Second period was humanities, UCLA. Third was humanities also, because it dragged. The Zoom meeting that you guys see was a something with
there's
Paramount.
Some plates.
I don't know. I fell asleep.
Yo. Okay, put it down. At the first time around, everybody just take a reasonable amount.
And so we're officially
what? Oh, all right. Well,
can I speak to the camera?
Yeah.
No. Yeah. You can take a little something.
I'm going to stop. So, I'm Samaya. Y'all probably see me in one of her YouTube videos. Which one was that?
Sneaking my phone in.
No, it was another one. When we was outside.
Oh, what I wear for a week.
Yeah.
So they see me in two.
Yeah. Y'all see me in two of her videos. And then y'all see me in another. We're in advisory class right now. As you can see, they tuning in. They be in. Y'all better not eat all them chips.
They be in some rats, bro. Yo, I wanna go back to fucking sleep, bro. Alright, you guys. It's not, yo, I'm about to, yo. The money.
Oh, what? It's not today. This is my beat I need every night.
What the fuck are you playing with? Your chin?
You playing with your, okay.
What's up, YouTube?
Hey, guys, happy Friday.
Hey, snacks!
Happy Friday. We got some snacks.
Snacks?
Snacks.
Where's the movement?
That's my YouTube channel.
We go to my YouTube channel.
No! Why would you search that up?
Yeah. Ah, Ben.
What? I know what VHS guy.
Money,
bro.
You
get
bitches?
No.
You get bitches? Hell no.
Get money. We should not be a part of that, cause.
Get bitches?
Nigga, no.
Yo, why
are
you so sad? Nigga, no.
You get bitches?
Yeah.
I'm scary. You get bitches?
If I wanted to.
You look so funny, bro. RJ, you get bitches?
Fuck no.
Do you get bitches?
Nah.
Nah, do you get bitches?
Timothy is my little bitch.
Yeah.
Not in the schoolie.
No. She wanted a chocolate. It's okay, baby. I got it.
Okay. I'm sorry, though. Y'all eating the schoolie? Why y'all in here? Ah, you eating the schoolie apples.
It's a pear.
That's a pear?
Oh. We got that yesterday.
Hey guys, welcome to your 1 minute with Justin Carl. As you can tell, I'm not in my regular bathroom or in my room or in school. I'm at my job. Do good girl things. No, but we're just, you know, doing job things. But as you guys can tell, today was like a very long vlog. It was a very chill day. I don't know if she's gonna add the tea in the video, so she does. But today wasn't a very long vlog. Today was very much just a really much chill day. We had practice, chilled at my house for a little bit, went home, a whole bunch of stuff. But yeah, I hope y'all enjoy your day and I love y'all. And what is your favorite color? Do it in the comments. Okay.
Miss, today's the ninth, right?
It's not yet
Of what?
Miss, are you going now after school?
So I was, and now my son is sick. So we're not.
And why you can't drop him off at your parents here?
I could babysit him. I'm good with kids.
That sounds crazy.
My husband's job has a holiday party tonight. So he's gonna be going to that and I'm gonna stay home with a sick kid.
Oh,
than just an option.
Hey, hey, hey.
Refuse to be forgotten.
Hey, hey, hey.
I took a chance with my heart.
Hey, hey, hey.
When I feel it taking over, I better find your loving. I better find your heart. I better find your loving. I better find your heart. I better find your loving. I better find your heart. I better find give all my love.
You know, I do my work, even though I don't have pencil supplies, but that's okay.
Thank you.
I know you love me, but wrong class.
One written example I have is this tennis ball colliding with the bouncy ball will push the bouncy ball farther than the tennis ball.
Okay guys, that was my school day. Sorry if you hear a lot of background noise. I'm on the train. I love you guys. Question of the day, Jessica already asked. And yeah, like, subscribe, comment down below. I love you guys and peace.